here. I got this cut down now. Got this imperfection here in the middle of the board, but what I'm gonna do is cut this cant in half and then cut like 6-inch wide boards off, cut them together. So the cherry's got real nice grain to it.